Many saguaros grow straight as an arrow, but this aging specimen at Saguaro National Park east of Tucson is listing to the point it seems to defy gravity. A biologist at the park says he's never seen one listing at such an angle.
Hi, Doug. I'm Nick, and that's Dottie. We came from Ellsworth, Maine, and we were noticing that saguaro. It's leaning over at about a 40-degree angle. Looks like it's getting old and ready to topple over.
The saguaro's trunk is badly weathered, but amazingly, it has put out a few buds for a spring bloom. Be sure to stay well back from such saguaros because they can fall at any time.